All right, Indianapolis Mayor Joe Hogsett looks a lot different tonight than he did yesterday. He voluntarily went bald for a very good cause. Take a look at the picture he tweeted, the before and the after. Mayor Hogsett got that close shave to benefit St. Baldrick's and raise money for pediatric cancer patients. When Broad Ripple Haverford Little League reached its goal of $100,000, the mayor met the raiser. There is a hashtag, too, by the way, Mayor with No Hair.
That's good.